them out of my head. We getting it done on Friday. But it's your girl Kelly Blessing. I'm back with another freaking video. Don't be talking about me.
But you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Okay, so boom, we finna change the sheets or whatever. We've been straightened up a little bit, but my room isn't hectic or nothing. My shelf, I just need to organize it. This I need to organize one more time to condense the space. And my everything area over there that I showed y'all in my Sheen vlog, I need to tidy up that and just get rid of stuff that I'm not using. And my closet is just my closet. It might be a little dark, but who cares? Y'all, my camera fell. I ran back over here so fast. Now, it's gonna be music playing in the background because I'm listening to music.
Chose to stay, big mistake. Play the game, should've never given it away. No, I didn't mean to. You get hurt.
Okay, boom, bed is me. I'm gonna go get my comforter. My body pillow is never covered. These two match depending on if the comforter. Well, if the pillowcase fits it. But other than that, I like mismatch pillowcases for the two big ones and then matching ones for that. So, yeah, nigga, you fun a nut, ain't it? So, boom. I got my hair done today. For the weekend. Well, for the whole month, really. But, yeah. It took about 3 hours. I got up at, like, first off, let me tell y'all something. So this girl just kept calling me, trying to see who number this was. Mind you, I'm thinking she already got my number saved. Girl, why is you calling me 5 a.m., 6 a.m., 6? Like, why is you calling me early in the morning just to figure out who I am? If you don't look up my motherfucking Cash App name or scroll through the messages, mind y'all, I thought me and the girl was cool. Like, I'm like, okay, maybe I'm tripping. Like, maybe somebody got her phone or come out the numbers unsaved. That's besides the point, but still, like, just look up the name on Cash App and you'll figure out who it is. But anyways, I'm finna take a nap. It's 2 o'clock right now. Ooh, I was there from 7:20 to like 10:30, 10:45. Look at my butt. Ooh, you turning me up. That shit tough, ain't it? Yeah, nigga. You finna nut, ain't it? But I'm tired and I gotta take a test, so I'm gonna be taking my test when I get up. I don't even know if I'm asleep. I think I just need to really just turn the light off and do the test in a couple hours. It's due tomorrow. So, yeah, I need to go home and take it now. I feel like if I take it now, okay, cool, but I just really, really feel tired. I don't know. And of course, I'm going to smoke hookah and eat and fix dinner. Tonight, I'm going to be making jerk shrimp, white rice, and vegetables. Can't wait to be having me a meal so I can cook for him. But, yeah, and I want to rest just a tiny bit because I'm tired. So it's 2 o'clock. I gotta do the discussion and a test. And another test is like 20 to 30 questions for 2 chapters. And when I was looking for the chapter 9, like she told us to do, or to read, it wasn't in the section that I was looking in for this week. And I'm like, what the fuck? So she told me it was in section 3. But we in section 4. Why is the PowerPoint for section 4 in section 3? And I don't have a textbook, so it's not like I got access to it, you know, to the whole book so I can read everything. Mm-mm, boo. Y'all ain't even give us our refund money yet. I'm definitely wasn't buying no book. But I want to at least do the discussion, so I might as well stay up for like another hour to do this and get this stuff done so I can go to sleep. Take a cat nap. So I will get back to y'all when I get up. Hey y'all. Nothing much today. I took my anatomy test. Anatomy is hard, y'all. Like, to be completely honest, I'm just trying to make it. That shit right there is no joke, to be honest. I'm going out tomorrow for my aunt's birthday. So I'm going to do a get ready with me. We're going to do makeup. We're going to prepare. I feel like I'm going to wear that dress that I showed y'all in my Shein vlog. Either that or that black jumpsuit with the black bra and the black panties. But it's kind of too revealing to be around my aunts and shit. But life is great. Still good. But you knew that though. I hope everybody's having a great day. I'm finna Netflix and chill by myself. I started to watch this Netflix series called The Perfect Couple. I think I'm gonna finish right now. I started watching it, but I didn't finish. Y'all peeped the hair. This shit's eat down. I'm gonna take pictures tomorrow too, so that's why I gotta wear a cute outfit. But we're gonna do makeup. We're gonna do all that. Nails? No, we don't have any nails. I don't have no lashes either, but my face is just eating, so I really don't need it. But I will get back to y'all tomorrow morning when I get up. We're gonna make this vlog a great vlog, okay? Good morning, YouTube. Okay, I think it's an orange type of vlog because, baby, that's all I'm wearing. So we're gonna put these on this morning. We're gonna see what it do. I don't necessarily have bags under my eyes. But do I? My cheeks is kind of dry. Let's put them on. Okay. Let's see. I'm putting them on now so I don't have to put them on later before I do my makeup. If I can open it. Ooh. Sorry, y'all. I didn't mean to just wipe my mouth that fast, but that shit is juicy. Y'all need to drink water in the morning. Okay, I kind of got them. Okay. Okay. Why these shit so damn juicy? Maybe we need to go to the bathroom, y'all. So hold up. Okay. I'm supposed to put this on my face. This shit is so big. Okay, you gotta avoid the eye contact. Okay. Cucumber and collagen. Oh, I need to go get another pack.
Let me shut up because I think it's sliding.
Okay. Y'all know how normal eye patches be really small. So yeah, it's juicy as fuck. So it's only one in each, which sucks, but okay.
Ripped and messed up, but
how y'all like it? It feel good ish. It's called K-Beauty Anti-Aging Under Eye Mask. So, yeah. Hydrating, tightening, and smoothing. Soothing.
We don't even do shit like this, but this is for the vlog, okay? So I guess I'm just supposed to... It feels good. I'm gonna get some more of these.
Not too close to the eyes, but it feels good. So I guess I'm supposed to leave it home for like 15 minutes. Girl, I'm scared to talk and everything. Like, what the fuck? So let's go back in the room. It's gonna be a great day. I'm just standing outside because I wanted to see the weather. But the weathering. Take these off my face, wash my face off, and put my stuff on there. But I'm cooking some sausage right now in the air fryer. We're down groceries. We're going grocery shopping next week. So I'm going to bring y'all along with me when we do that. But today's going to be a great day. I can feel it. So yeah, we're going grocery shopping next week because, yeah. We're probably going to go on Wednesday because I'm off on Wednesday. I'm going to look good tonight, y'all. Especially when I go back upstairs, I need to see for sure what we're wearing, and we're gonna pull it out. But this is the eye mask. I'm gonna tell y'all how it went. It's still like watery as fuck. But yeah, I'm kind of learning about collagen and stuff in my anatomy class. But don't ask me no question because I really don't remember. I just know that. Oh. Collagen goes on the skin. I'm gonna lose them when I'm trying to look back at my notes. But shoot. Anatomy is too much on the brain. So yeah. Oh, I can't wait to get my whip ski. I'm gonna be outside. Y'all just be patient with me. We're gonna get our whip. But I'm gonna go back inside and take these off.
Y'all think I should wash it off my face? I feel relaxed.
Okay. Remember I told y'all? Oh, I didn't tell you. I probably told TikTok.
My thing, my face.
We finna get into it. We finna do warm water though. I'm gonna put it on here. I'm gonna wash it out first, though. So. Okay. Now I'm gonna use it. Got too much water. Nah. Maybe I should put the soap on first. Put the soap on my face. Then actually scrub it. You can't forget the forehead, man. Y'all be neglecting y'all forehead. Y'all can't neglect it. I don't know what this do. So, never mind. Until I figure it out. Is this for my face? Let me try out for something else. Yeah, I really don't know. I thought it was for my face. I thought so. But it might not be. Yeah, I'm really getting kicked thanks to the gym. So if you ever try to just get a little booty, go to the gym, you big back. You big back. I'm gonna wash this off. I'm back. Okay, did y'all want to see the results? Don't y'all say this, Sam. When you get your hair done, your face start getting clear. My face is already clear. Next week we're gonna try this. It's something else with a K Beauty Collection. Rejuvenating mask with collagen. We'll try this next week. But yeah, just take care of your face so when you do want to pop out and wear makeup or just be out period, you won't have acne, your skin won't be dry, your nose won't be cracked, you won't have bags under your eyes. Like, let's get right, ladies and gentlemen. Clear skin all year. I already know some of y'all faces gonna be looking like who and why, but let me just put y'all on to something. I've been using this for over a year now. This is the only thing. Don't be sitting here trying to use Aquaphor, and I'm not saying Aquaphor is bad, but let me just tell y'all something. This right here, my nose and my face go through this dry era where it be like dry right here and right here. It got to the point where I was using this. I'm using it every day now. I'm not gonna lie, it's definitely expensive. The soap, the hydrating foaming soap, is like $13 to $15. This was like $13 or $11. So the product is expensive, but it's definitely needed. I use this on my face, my skin, anywhere I feel dry or cracked. This shit going on. I also had, I haven't had it in a while because it be selling out, but was it Shea Moisture papaya oil? I don't know if I showed y'all that before, but that's good as well. I'm gonna get some of that, but it'd be sold out at Target, so I'd be having to order it from Amazon and everything. But for breakfast, I had a sausage, egg, and cheese sandwich. And now I'm full. Probably gonna read my book and then watch some TV, lay down again. It ain't really much nothing to do yet, so we just gonna chill until it's my mom.
One.
Hey, how I knew that was you?
Because I was just talking to Daddy and I asked him, did he...
Hey, y'all. I'm gonna redo my edges. before I put my makeup on. I just need the cream on. They had all that stuff in it. I'm coming back when I'm done. That was a lot of work. I was cutting some of my hair, I'm not gonna lie. I know that's not good, but literally had to. Okay, let's get into it, girl. Let me hurry up. We outside and I gotta go take pictures, so. I literally had to cut somebody down. Just a little bit, not a lot. I keep saying that so y'all can know I didn't just go crazy and just start cutting it just because. Okay. I'm gonna still mix it. So they can. Okay. I'm not rushing, but. Okay. I'm mixing both of them. I said that right. So this one a little light. Well, one of them is real dark, one of them is light. So I'm mixing my let me just shush right quick. Cause it looks dark. Y'all necessarily didn't. I skipped a step. I did when I realized. Too much going on. I think it started off with the edges. They got me a little bothered. I'm finna fix my eyebrows, hold on. Alright, this is how I look. I will come back later. Probably gonna be recording off my phone, but
gonna go take pictures all the time. Hey, y'all, we on our way to the lounge. I'm gonna be recording off my phone. Okay, so makeup is cool, but I'm probably gonna get a lighter shade. I just got out of the shower. I'm gonna edit this vlog and I'm gonna post it. I had a fun. Hope my hopefully my makeup was cute. No, I'm not drunk. I just didn't know what else to say. Hopefully my makeup was cute, but I'm tired. I'm gonna do this video so I can go to sleep. But thank y'all for watching. If y'all new here, hey, my name is Kelly Blessing and I'm just a girl. Keep subscribing to my YouTube channel and we'll be back with more videos. Bye, y'all. But I'll be on it always, always.